welcome. This is junior journalist Vishwanand presenting you the kids news for today. Bangladesh to lift lockdown for festival despite record infections. Vietnam seeking 40 million more doses of Sputnik V vaccine. 17 European nations have given approval to Covishield vaccine. UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson said to confirm that England unlocking will go ahead. Sonia Gandhi appoints Navjot Singh Sidhu as Punjab Congress chief. Government launches digital platform Kisan Sarthi to facilitate farmers to get right information in their desired language. Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray urges Prime Minister Modi to frame national policies to stop gatherings. Piyush Goyal appointed leader of House in Rajya Sabha. After Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand and Delhi cancel Kanwar Yatra due to COVID-19. No easing of restrictions in Pune as positivity rate is high, says Maharashtra Deputy Chief Minister Ajit Pawar. India win by 7 wickets to go 1-0 up in 3-match ODI series against Sri Lanka. Third COVID-19 wave will be bigger than second wave in Maharashtra, says Health Minister Rajesh Tope. First batch of Indian continent reaches Tokyo to compete in the Olympic Games. Now for the thought of the day. I have not failed. I have just found 10,000 ways it won't work. This was quoted by famous inventor Thomas Alva Edison. Thanks for watching TV One India Live. See you again in the next Kids News Bulletin.
लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स और ताजा तरीन खबरों के लिए टीवी वन इंडिया लाइव को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और नोटिफिकेशन पाने के लिए बेल आइकॉन को दबाना मत भूलिए।